You ain't bring your cleat.
Oh, he's tough.
Hey, that's that KZ shit, bro. What
about that?
Huh?
I'm on my YouTube channel, bro.
Hello.
You late as hell. Hey YouTube. So it's the next day. Today is September 1st.
What did he say?
Shut your You know what I'm saying? And right now it's like 9 o'clock. So we got like we leave. Our game is actually tomorrow, September 2nd, right? But we leave and go to the hotel and shit right now. So we leave at 10 o'clock. They want us to be at 9:30, but you know, school come first, and I got a meeting with my teacher right now at 9, so I'm going to do that real quick. And then see if she'll let me out early for so I can get to walking back down to the thing. That's how I got my backpack. Shit like that. Yo, hey, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for my YouTube videos. Turn on that post notification, bro, and hit that like button, bro. We finna go up, bro. Y'all come with me through my whole journey, man. Right now, we at the little library where I meet my teachers at. So, yeah, I'm going to get with y'all after this, though. Look at this lame man. Look at this lame man. Lame man.
I'm boy.
Yeah. Yo. That bitch down to Hara. Yo. Yeah. I'm going to get back with y'all, though.
Hold on, y'all. Quick fit check. You know what I'm saying? Yeezy slides. I would bet. Beats, you know what I'm saying? Gotta have it. I see it. Oh, I can see it. I see it. Come on now. Yeah, we got the little badge right here. The bus out there.
Yes, sir.
Which one O, which one D? Yeah. Huh? Wait, that's offense right there? What's this one defense?
Hold on, yeah.
You crossed my mind and I took that as a sign that I should call and say hi. So that's all. I hope you don't think I've lost my mind. I hope you don't think I'm crazy. This message is getting long, so I should just say bye. But the idea of you listening to this, the thought of you on the other side of the line.
You didn't bring your cleat.
Oh, he's tough.
Hey, that's that KZ shit.
Y'all, so look, we just got off the motherfucking bus. I said, this is a little hotel room. Shit like that. You got my gay ass roommate right here. Not talking shit. But yeah, this bitch is nice though. We in Indiana. And shit. Our view suck though. But yeah, I don't know what we finna do. After that, I gotta go sit down and eat. Did you write that bone paper?
Yeah.
You did already?
I watched like 3 clips of film.
You just said the center, right?
Yeah.
All right.
I just heard about this.
I did a couple. I only did like 3 sentences. Yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all. Hey, we coming out. We got done with breakfast. So we finna get on a bus and shit. We finna get ready to go to the game, y'all. We get back to the bus right now. It's 10 o'clock right now. Game at 1:30. This shit might be loud, though. Are we good, y'all?
You crossed my mind, and I took that as a sign that I should call and say hi. So that's all. I hope you don't think I've lost my mind. I hope you don't think I'm crazy. This message is getting long, so I should just say bye. But the idea of you listening to this, the thought of you on the other side of the line.
This bitch tough. Hey, Duda. Duda. That bitch ugly. Key look like a bitch. Yeah, we finna go to war. That bitch Ricky look like a bitch. Hey, Ricky.
Today. A third down and one. Faust again will reset his tight end. Faust is going to keep it himself. Trying to get to the outside. Got the first down. 30, 35 up the sideline. Breaks it open at the 45-40. Foot race to the end zone. The 20, 10, 5, touchdown.
Wow.
How about Ormsby on that one? Or take that back. Faust, not Ormsby. Yeah, he did. Well, okay. He's a little better shape than I am.
Yeah, that's true.
Ross out on the flat. A lot of blockers there, but unfortunately, they could not get by that Olivet defense, and they read that one extremely well. It was Ross to throw again. Here comes the blitz on this side, and he gets drilled. Big number 95, Ricky Williamson. We've already seen he's going to be a load. I think it's one of those ball boys. They're probably the baseball players who the option and the pitch.
Speed.
Big time running to the near side at the 50. It's a foot race again. The 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. How about that run by Dontell Wright? Another six in the passing department, 75 yards. Out of the shotgun again. Finds a hole up the middle. Great read. Out to the 45. Still on his feet. And finally driven out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
He is.
Well, that's early.
It is
first
very
game of the year.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Third down and a yard. Handoff. It should be close. That's going to be Jennings. And we back here at Franklin. And an interception at the 45-yard line. Olivet coming up with a big turnover right there. Austin Verkampis, 6'3", 205, making the interception and a turnover there for Franklin. After the injury, third down, Ross over the middle, and it's going to be picked off again. Second straight interception for Ross. Vince can produce. I think they'll be okay. Football at the 35. Keeper by the quarterback around the right end. 45, 50, and he's going to score unless they can catch him. Here goes Faust again at the 10, the 5, touchdown. 65 yards, and Faust, his second big run of the ball game. We just talked about the defense. Hash mark right. Ormsby. They'll run it. Here is the big hurdle play at the 35. That is right on the play, but it will be big too. Play action pass. Down the middle of the field, has a man. Ball caught at the 45-40, 35-30. Foot race to the end zone. Breaks a tackle. The 5, touchdown, big play, all of that. Wow. Zacharias Ball. 50 and stop the big play. Deeper kick this time inside the 5. Nice return at the 30, 35, and all the way to the 38, possibly 39. So a great return. Faust again at quarterback. Fakes the handoff. Here comes the pressure. Steps up. Throws it near side. Has a man wide open. Caught. 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Ball again. What a throw by Faust, and another big play. To get this back right here, you at least need 3. Man in motion, left to right. Ross to throw. Sideline, double coverage, and is it picked off? Did he stay in bounds? I think he did, and that is another interception for Ross. He threw it into double coverage, and there to make the interception looked like Deonta Huffman. Here comes the rush. Ross will step up, throws downfield, and it's going to be intercepted again. But time is off the clock, but a fourth interception by Ross in the final seconds of this one, as Jeremy King will get the INT for Olivet, and they will open up with a road win here today, 35-32, your final.
Impact player of the game?
Well, it's got to be what I, again, a guy who was not expected to start today, at least on our depth chart. Faust finished this game today, and then you talk about some incredible.
Hey, bitch, you got that motherfucking dub, boy. That bitch Ronnie was trying to go crazy. Oh, she wants to fuck up. I've been balling, she made the cover. 2K, hey, y'all, my bad.
Hey, y'all. You know what I'm saying? First day of college, I ain't really getting that much. Only got it for a play, but it's good, though. I see everybody gotta wait that turn and shit, but first college game 1-0. You know what I'm saying? Young nigga, freshman made the college team. Hey, y'all, this is not my jersey number, y'all. I promise y'all, this is not my jersey number. I am number 85. They talking about some shit happened from last year with their jersey number. But y'all, I don't even gotta take a shower, but I didn't even get no. I couldn't get my feet wet, y'all. But y'all, love y'all boys. Y'all can be with my whole team, man. Like, share, like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for my videos and let's get it, man. Celebrate.
See this coming.